Don't fret. The card can be repaired or replaced. Try one or more of these methods first, then call the bank if the fix doesn't work. Method 1. Ironing the card. 1. Gather your supplies, paper bag, iron, very flat surface. I like to use a cutting board as my flat surface. 2. Warm the iron on a low and dry setting. About a level 2 heat setting is appropriate. 3. Place the debit, credit card just inside the paper bag. Lay both flat on the very flat surface. 4. Aim for the magnetic swipe strip. That's the only part of the card that absolutely needs flattening. Don't flatten the numbers. 5. Once you know you've got your aim dead on, press and continuously move the iron back and forth for 30 seconds or less. 6. Check your results. Is your card flat? If not, repeat steps until the swipe section is flat. Method 2. Using a hair dryer to flatten the card. 1. Find a hair dryer. Place your card on a flat surface that can handle being heated up. 2. Heat up the card with the hair dryer. When warmed up, bend the card in the direction it needs to go to flatten again. 3. Place the card between the flat surface and a heavy object, such as a large book or other flat object. Use the heavy item to hold it down. 4. Leave for a short time to flatten the card. Remove the card and it should be flat again.